Did you hear that? Your announce is at once. I've as good as got my brain. I can barely hear my heart beating.
I'll be home in time for supper.
In another hour, I'll be king of the forest. Long live the king. Not queen, not duke, not prince. My regal robes of the forest would be satin, and not a cotton, and not chintz. I'd command each thing, be it fish or fowl, with a woof and a woof and a royal growl. As I click my heel, all the trees would kneel, and the mountains bow, and the bulls kowtow!
Say what you want, but I'm here to stay, cause I don't need no line. Get in my way, cause I won't be no lie.
Crimes are on the uprise.
So
One song, glory, one song before I go. Glory, one song to leave behind.
Sunshine of my life. That if I thought our love was ending, find myself drowning in my own tears. You are the sunshine of my life. That's why I'll always be around. You are the apple of my eye. Forever you'll be in my heart. You must have known that I was lonely, 'cause you came to my rescue. And I know that this must be heaven. How could so much love be inside you? You are the sunshine of my life. That's why I'm gonna hang around. You are the apple of my eye. Forever.
Thank you so much, and good evening. The song was written by Fred Ebb and John Cantor, orchestrated by Don Costa, and stolen by me. Start spreading the news. Today, I want to be a part of it. New York, New York, these vagabond shoes, they are longing to stray. Such a pain right over here. These are little town blues. They have all melted away. I am about to make a brand. Come on, come through New York.
Faith that removes the unmovable. Oh, DeAndre. Finalist number four for the meal, Al Milan Dupree. Finalist number five for the meal, Monte St. James. Your question reads, you have the opportunity to place three items in a time capsule to remember your generation. What three things would you put in it and why? You have the opportunity to place three items in a time capsule to remember your generation. What three things would you put in it and why? In question and answer, finalist number one.
Thank you. The three things I will put in a time capsule will be dedication, determination, and my willing to be here on this stage tonight. And why? Because with all three things, that will got to be here tonight on this stage. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies, gentlemen, and judges. I am your contestant. Number two, I'm Horace Mace. If I had three things to put in that time capsule to show my generation, I would put my professionalism, for you have to be professional to come out here, because there's a lot of negativity going on in the gay community today, and you have to be professional to overcome that. I would put in it my dedication to let you know how hard it is to come out here and stand before you and not give up. You have to be dedicated. So I will give them that additive, which would be dedication. Last but certainly not least, I will give them resilience, because it happens all the time that individuals knock you down and they try to hinder you. But I have been knocked down and I have had the door slammed in my face time and time again, but I am a resilient individual and I have come back to let you know that I am here to become what I want to become, and that is the next Mr. Black Universe. Thank you.
Number three.
Thank you. I think the three things that I would put in a time capsule to remember for the next generation. First of all, I will put some kind of way a symbol of the love of God for the universe to be remembered for the next generation. Next of all, I will be putting the show generation, just the MBU, former kings and queens, for the next generation to come behind and see just the reality of how the drag world or the entertainment world was. Next, what I would do is also put pictures of my grandmother to just represent the love and the support of a strong black woman to carry on to the next generation, so that people will see that strong black women are evident in the world today and they are responsible for all of us. Thank you.
Good evening, judges, for your approval and consideration. My name is Mr. Al Milan Dupree. The three things that I will put in my time capsule: one is love. I have so much love for the Black Universe system. The second thing that I will put into my time capsule is respect. There's so much respect that we as a black gay community need to give to one another. The third and last thing that I will put into my time capsule. Excuse me, the third thing that I will put in my time capsule. Time capsule will be cured for the deadly disease of AIDS. Because I've lost so many friends from that disease. It is affecting each and every one of us this day. Thank you, judges. I am Sir Al Milan Dupree.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and to my distinguished, most prestigious panel of judges. And in answer to the question, the three things that I would put in my time capsule would be love, support, and integrity. And that is why I feel that being in a time capsule, that the love is for togetherness, the support is to help each other, and the integrity is for each and every one's mankind. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
In my love, in your eyes, I'm one of
Dupree. Third runner up male, Al Milan Dupree. Second runner up male, he's not here, Mr. Oris Mays. The last two guys, first runner up male, DeAndre, newly crowned Mr. Black Universe, Mr. Monte.
Yeah, we'll definitely. Oh, no, actually, I'm fine. Okay.